God, that's fun.
Of what you did to him. Who are the cops going to talk to first? The friendly neighborhood janitor? The drunken bum with a violent past? While you're running in prison, I'll be happily scraping up dry rot. And all it's going to cost me is the life of one little gang kid.
Wait. We can talk about this.
I said stay back, damn it. Stay back or I swear. I'll do it. Asshole. Oh, Christ.
I may have forgotten most of my special forces training, but I still know a son of a bitch who needs killing. I remember back in Nam where you and the communists forced me to stay and fight with you. I should have fleed home like the others, just like a true American.
You'll never be able to fire that thing in the state you're in. I mean, look at you. You're all over the place. Just give me the gun. We can sort this out.
Just watch me.
Now look what you've done, you drunken bastard.
Third time's a blessing. I swear this next one's going straight between your eyes.
Oh, Christ! No! Oh, it's like the NRA picnic all over again.
Oh well, close enough.
Oh my God, what happened? Still up for it? Oh no, how am I gonna sleep with?
How about it?
What did I do?
Thank you.
keep having this recurring nightmare of the village people. They keep wailing on me.
Mm-hmm. What else?
That's normal, right? Because I'm kind of worried.
Well, not really, but carry on anyway.
Is it me? Or is it hot in here?
Dream.
Or was it?